Of angst. Try telling them there's nothing riding on this.
If you could just miss it, they are up and running already. So Jim, who do you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Thiago Silva. He's a player who doesn't seem to have any weaknesses in life, Peter. He's strong.
Lacazette.
Thiago Silva.
Thiago Silva drives it forward.
Pulisic.
Tries the right, they just couldn't get into an attacking area. Played out to the right. That's Pulisic. Thiago Silva. Hoists it forward. Chilwell.
Pulisic.
And it's played forward. Turn up the tempo at the end of the half, and while they would be disappointed not to have broken through, obviously the chances will come provided they can keep producing good spells. It's been a half with significantly more positives than negatives, I feel. So they're heading no further forward. Still here, still 0-0.
The mind when the going gets tough.
etc.
Tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
He's brushed off the ball there. Pulisic. The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Chelsea are clearly looking to kill this game off. It's keeping the ball away from the other end too.
Willian. It's a bubble. And here's Lacazette.
Made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got cut back.
Chelsea are paying full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for Roma's flip.
Twisting off the ball. The referee's awarded a free kick.
And you wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Just made sure that won't get through.
Two sides that were evenly matched on the day, neither deserves to be on the losing side.